Hello student, hope you enjoyed the first unit of scripting language, which is the Linux basics and Linux bash shell scripting. So it is time to move to the another language, which is Perl. So in this first lecture of Perl, we are going to see the unit 2, which is Perl language, and particularly in this lecture we are going to see basics of Perl, its creator, history, what is the culture, how to install Perl on Linux and Windows system. Then we'll see how to write a small program in Perl, what could be the extension possible for the Perl, then how to execute this program. There are three ways we are going to see all these ways, especially the Linux based way to execute that program, and some important points related to how to write the Perl program. What exactly the things involved in that, how the Perl is case sensitive, means you have to take care of writing the program, how to comment the statement, how to go to the next line, how to have a tab, identifiers, and then different codes are there. So we are going to see this kind of stuff related to a Perl in detail, along with some demonstration of it. And we will try to focus on the actual execution of each and every program and each and every step, that how to get what is the significance of single quote, double quote, and this back quoted statement. So we'll see each and everything in detail in the first lecture.